It seems like humanity is stuck emotionally, mentally, psychologically, and especially spiritually. However, there's a huge part of the population that is awakening, that is ascending, that is going to another phase of consciousness.